This is an isometric prisoner squat. That's pretty intense. So, prisoner means your hands are behind your head, elbows are back. So, we go into the bottom position, about right here. Hold it here. Make sure you're not folding up. Keep the chest high. Now, if you don't have this ability and you fold up, reach straight forward, and then you'll gradually progress with your arms up until you get to this position. Now hold that for the allotted amount of time. Make sure your knees don't dip in. Keep them aligned with your big toe. Let's do it.